Hello everyone, and welcome you to the lesson 2, Second Life Battery Uses in Less Demanding Applications, as a lesson of the training program supported by SESA project. I am Amaya González, PhD Research Engineer from Tecnalia Research and Innovation. In this video, you will learn about which are the second uses and options when a battery reaches their end of life. We will describe four types of second life applications: the electric bicycle repurposing of grid solar hubs, the self-consumption systems, and utility grid support. Finally, we will take an overview of the second life battery uses in SESA. Lithium-ion batteries can be used around 10 years in an electric vehicle. At the end of this first life, manufacturers and users have three options. The less environmentally friendly option is to dispose, to waste the battery. Secondly, recycling electric vehicles' batteries is becoming important due to the waste spread use of electronics and electric vehicles. Specialized recycling factories can recover several metals like lithium, cobalt, nickel, aluminium from this battery and to use in other applications. Thirdly, reuse involves use the battery in a similar application without significant changes. But repurpose, on the other hand, involves adapting the battery for a different application, which usually require changes in their configuration, in their voltage, or in the connections. These include also assessing the health and the degradation of this electric vehicle battery to ensure its suitability for this second life application. Both reuse, and repurpose can be environmentally friendly applications because they extend the lifespan of the battery and reduce the waste. The battery end-of-life issues are recognized as a key topic for the sustainability of the electric vehicle industry. While there are some regulations on the recycling and disposal of these batteries in general, there is a few regulations especially which address the second use of electric batteries. The replacement of a battery in electromobility application is carried out at a residual capacity between 70% and 80%. Moreover, during this decade, we will have an increased stock of batteries that can no longer be used in electric vehicles. In view of the still useful performance of this battery, reuse or repurpose is a good option from an economic and environmental point of view. And it can be used in less demanding applications such as stationary or low power electromobility applications. Using second life batteries in these electric bicycles or scooter is an emerging and environmental responsible practice that can extend the life of these batteries and reduce the waste. These second life batteries can be used in these bicycles and scooters, offering an eco-friendly and cost-effective mode of transportation for short trips. Additionally, reliability and safety testing are necessary to ensure good performance and security. Therefore, ensure that your repurposed battery and bicycle and vehicle comply with local regulation and safety standards. In remote or off-grid areas, or also in countries with a limited electricity access, second life batteries can support rural electrification together with renewable sources. These second life batteries can be used to store the energy from renewable sources like a solar when it is not needed, and use later this energy stored in the battery to feed the consumption of the houses, the community, schools, the public services, the electric scooters or telecommunication equipment. And this application, the suitable system sizing is crucial to meet the critical demand during the day. For that, a right combination of installed solar power and battery capacity should be selected. Similar to the previous application, the battery also can be installed in a house connected to the utility grid to foster and increase the self-consumption. The adoption of batteries connected to renewable energy sources can increase the use of this local electricity. In this application, the solar self-consumption with second life batteries allow you to shift electricity demand from on-peak to off-peak periods, which are usually have cheaper prices. This requires a sufficient capacity of the battery to satisfy the demand during these hours. Additionally, energy storage system can be also used to reduce the peak power, known as peak saving. This reduces some demand tariffs and charges, but also produce a reduction of the electricity cost and a highest resilience of the grid. And moreover, the battery provides you as a backup power during outages. And finally, batteries can also be used to grid support. The objective of this second life application is to maximize the profit or the revenues in different markets, considering the battery degradation cost in the operational process. The batteries can participate in competitive electricity markets, in standalone applications, or also together with a renewable asset. Additionally, utilities can also be used these second life batteries to support other grid services, for example, to maintain the grid stability or to balance the generation and the supply. Other common services include the frequency regulation, the voltage control, capacity reserve, and demand response programs. Generally, this grid service market rely on price signals to incentivize market participants to provide efficient grid services. In this figure, you can observe the optimal operational strategy of a second life battery which participate in regulation markets, which charge and discharge the battery efficiently along all the day. So in this slide, we present some examples of second life battery uses in SESA project. For example, in the first case, in Kenya, the main objective of the Kenya Living Labs is to provide a sustainable energy access in both rural and urban areas. Both demonstration sites include solar charging hubs with PV modules and a centralized lithium-ion battery to increase the energy accessibility for a range of electricity needs within a local community. In Morocco, mini-grid in isolated towns using photovoltaics with second life batteries are used for vulnerable users to enable social and business activities. And in South Africa, containerised off-grid system composed by also solar photovoltaics and second life batteries are being considered for a community to provide electricity access and also to charge micro electro vehicle fleets. In these last two countries, also they want to investigate the repurposing and recycling of second life batteries, creating new jobs. On this slide, you have some additional references and further material that you can consult for more information. So thank you very much for attending this course and lesson. I hope you find this information interesting and useful for your business, and contact us if you have any question or if you need more information.